surgery leads to open patient's chest, then put into plastic aortas to replace the real aortas. It takes a long time and causes a huge damage for human body. So the speaker decides to create a new treatment to for aortic dilation. He thinks patients just need a bespoke plastic aorta to write the real aorta to keep the aorta have enough tensile stress, because the aorta is already loose. So this surgery, this new surgery takes a short time and causes a tiny damage for human body, like there's no heart and lung bypass and no total body calling and no anticoagulation drugs and no anabolic therapy. Here's some vocabulary that I want to show us. Anesthetize means to make patients anesthetized before surgery. The bespoke means customized. And the ventricle means a part of heart that pumps blood to the arteries. And the clinical means involving or relating to the direct medical treatment or testing of patients. And then implant means put something into human body. However, there are some barriers to make engineers, medical professors together to create CAD model, like jargon barriers. Jargon means the difference between English in two countries, like England English and American English is different. So medical professor can't totally understand what English medical professors need. And institutional barriers, funding barriers, cultural barriers. So I think it's a big, big problem. I think it's an amazing moment the speaker can create a completely natural system to create bespoke plastic aortas. It will push the